yourself either the stone or jewelry. So this has been like really, really like making me feel so great this past weekend and this past week. It just like helps. So I really feel that it has been working magic in regards to
very magical.
So what these crystals do for you, it's so hard to explain into words. Basically, it's just magic. It has basically helped me straighten out my priorities and getting my thoughts in order. So this is called Lepidolite. It's like purple and white. So I will definitely be doing videos on the crystals and stuff coming up soon. next up is the lips. I have been using this who had a restaurant in the city, and I used to go walk to her house, and she used to drive me into the city for, you know, to work in this office, this in the fashion industry on 7th Avenue and like 33rd Street. And she was beautiful. She had like bleached hair, and she put a beige toner on. At that time, she had one little boy, one little son. So by now, he's like 40-something, you know. I'm just guessing. Something for like that cost a dollar. So it's just like sauce, but I do love the color. I really love it. So, yeah. It is like a... This is the color that everybody wore back in the 70s. So, here you go. It's like... It looks orangey now. And if I put a filter on the video, it's gonna look more orangey. But in actuality, it's like a brownish. Like a rust brown. Yeah, we used to wear this, like, back in high school. So, it was like all the brown glosses. We always used to wear brown lip gloss, you know, or like sometimes red lipstick. My friend used to wear red lipstick all the time. So, but I used to wear red lipstick too. But mostly like for like every day, we used to wear like browns, like brown lip gloss, you know, and like any other color eyeshadow, like green or blue, and no wing. Because this was the 70s, it wasn't the 60s, you know, we didn't want to look like our mothers, you know, or grandmothers, you know. So yeah, this is the lip stain in Spicy Sienna, so it's a nice lip gloss, it really is. So let me put this bad boy over there. Actually, I just want to wipe this gloss, like, off my hands here for a minute, because I don't want to get it yeah, so I also got the bite-size eyeshadow, the quad. Actually, did have the pumpkin pie quad that I love the pumpkin pie. I have so many browns and stuff that I think gold and orange browns and stuff. I didn't want to get it again. So yeah, so this time I got the bite-size eyeshadow in a guy. So yeah, so I actually bought it for this color. Yeah, so I actually didn't wear it yet. So this will be really nice, like under your lashes and stuff, but I really bought it for this color. And these will be nice for a, you know, smoky look. Okay, so this is really cute. Size eyeshadow palettes, they're always $3. As far as they're always $3, yeah. So they last a really long time. They're really good. So I got them. So moving on to foundation. I actually forgot what I bought. So I got the I believe this is the satin. So let's check it out. So this is the satin foundation. Oh, it's really nice. Oh, it's so smooth. Oh, yes. Okay. So, definitely buildable. Definitely buildable. And, yes, it is very satin. So yes, it is really pretty. So I look forward to actually checking this one out. So that's the e.l.f. Flawless Satin Foundation. Yeah, so I look forward to that. Let me actually just mascara, hourglass brush. Let's check out this bad boy. Okay, so this is Big Mood. It's so shiny, you can't even see it. It's Big Mood, so let's check it out. I haven't used this yet, so let's check it out. Oh, that looks very promising. That looks very promising. So yeah, I'm kind of like loving this wand. Something that's right up my alley there. Oh yeah, very nice, very nice. Oh, so this is the Big Mood mascara in Noir, Black Noir. Yeah guys, so that is it for my video for enjoyed a little story time, little 70s, little stories about the 70s, you know, like, stuff like that. I will do videos on, you know, what it was like to be a, teenager back in the 70s and all that stuff, you know. Definitely, I will do the, oh wow, the, cyberpunk, actually. Strong.